our day, which happens to be on the 29th of September this year, I would like to give two very important messages out of my 40 years of exclusive cardiology practice and experience. In India, health has a very lowest priority. Many people even don't have a health insurance. They don't take any precautions to prevent heart disease. And therefore, in case of a heart attack, when they land up in the hospital, they complain about fat hospital bill stumped by the hospital or a private nursing home. If they would have had a health insurance, this problem would not occur. Second thing I would like to stress is the preventive aspect of cardiology. We are very particular about giving inoculations, vaccinations, oral polio vaccine to our children. Why do we do that? So that these children don't suffer from these diseases when they grow up. But when we grow up, or when you grow up, you don't bother about preventing diseases which you are likely to suffer. Unfortunately, there are so many diseases where there may not be any complaints, but still you may be suffering. And the three main categories under this heading are high blood pressure, diabetes, and high cholesterol. Many people have the idea that when you are high blood pressure, you should have headache, giddiness, and symptoms like that. When you have diabetes, you should have symptoms like thirst, difficulty in walking, symptoms of tingling numbness, delayed healing of wounds, etc., etc., which doesn't stand true today. All these diseases may not have any symptoms. And the first symptom that these diseases will have, either a heart attack or a stroke, which may be too late. So people carry the impression that unless you have symptoms, why go to a hospital or why go to a doctor? Nobody goes to a doctor to say, "Doctor, please check my blood pressure so that if it is high, I can take treatment and prevent a stroke or a heart attack." Nobody goes to a pathologist to say, "Please check my blood sugar or my cholesterol so that I can control that and prevent heart attack or a stroke." This is...